Hey, this is Chris here for Guitar.com with a couple of my favourite instruments from the upcoming Gardner Holgate guitar auction. Going under the hammer on March the 10th, 2021 is this 1975 Travis Bean Standard and this Kramer DMZ 2000 from the late 70s, by which time Gary Kramer had parted company with Travis Bean and launched his own range of aluminium necked instruments. Although superficially similar, these guitars sound quite different thanks in no small part to the Kramer's Damasio super distortions. First you'll hear them unaccompanied so you can get a feel for the tones, and then you'll hear them plugged into a 1965 Fender Bassman in a full track. I hope you enjoy it. Let me know which guitar you prefer in the comments.